Brian Valoria is a good kid. Do you like Brian Valoria? He's your friend.
Very nice person. Very good. Very good.
Popular in the Philippines.
Yes, he is. He just won his third title, which
WBA, right?
I was really happy for him. When I read it, I didn't see the fight, but I read that he won the title again, and very happy for him.
So now there are a lot of Filipino boxers out there that are very popular. You have him. You have Marcelo Gesta, who wants to fight Brandon at some point.
Right. You got Nonito, of course.
Nonito, Manny.
Yeah. It's growing, you know. It's getting big. And there's no stop to it. I think we're just going to see more Filipinos and more of them. And it's just good for boxing. It's good for boxing because of Manny. And Manny is the one that started it all. And he's doing so much for that country. And that country is bringing out so many fighters that... nothing but good stuff for boxing world.
You've been to the Philippines,
right?
The team from Cebu wants to come train here. Whatever happened in that, Robert?
We didn't, you know, I didn't. I seen a few of the tapes that they sent me, you know, but it was just that time when I was just so busy with Brandon and Nonito and, you know, which
is
Mikey that I didn't have time to respond. I haven't responded yet. I don't. I feel that maybe it's too late for me to respond. I'm sure they already found somewhere to train. I haven't heard anything, but, you know, I think it's just too late now. Right now would be perfect time. Perfect because, you know, Brandon fired. Everybody has fired. Right now I don't have anything coming. So probably give us a little.
But at least you were fair, Robert, because you could have been selfish and said, sure, bring him, but let them dry out in your gym and not give them any attention. Because some trainers do that.
No, I don't do that. If they're going to be in my gym, it's because I'm going to be training them. And that don't mean I'm going to be with them every day and all day long. There's times when, you know, I have to go to a fight and I got Donald, I got Chaparro, I got my guys helping me out. So they get the work done. But I try to be here as much as I can. I could have easily said bring them over and they would be training here, but they would be on their own for a long time. So I didn't want to hurt them like that.
Yeah, it's not cool.
Right.
And then who do we have here today? Can you introduce us?
We got Ines, who's a big boxing fan. He supports our team all the time to the fullest.
Ines, when I see you every time, what do I say?
I don't remember exactly. Refresh my mind. What do you say? No, really.
That you look just like Cesar Chavez, the leader, the farm worker.
Oh.
That there's a mural of you up in... You don't remember?
No. No, really.
Do you look like him?
I still have a broken memory. But I mean, I don't remember you telling me that.
Yeah.
That I look like Cesar Chavez, the farm worker that...
Not the boxer. You told me you look like the boxer.
No. I know what you're talking about.
What did you think?
A great man. Actually, he sacrificed his life.
A good man.
Like Mahatma Gandhi went into a... fast for months and months, and to prove his point for the people.
That's true.
And for the people.
Yes. So what do you think?
Everybody can get the decent. In this world right now, there's 250 nations. There's 4.25 billion people. Everything would be just beautiful if everybody. There's millions of jobs all over the world. If everybody would get a decent wage. If everybody would get a decent wage, whatever they do. We wouldn't have all this bullshit. It's a simple thing, common sense. Pay you whatever you're worth, not try to cut you down. Yeah.
So what do you think about Brandon Rios, his last fight? Did you see it?
Great.
Good?
Yeah.
Him against Pacquiao?
Not yet, I don't think. Not yet, I don't think.
Not yet?
Yeah. Pacquiao's great. Yeah. You know, when he fought Margarito weighed 17 pounds off. More than him.
Yeah.
So fast. Like Robert said, he could fight two guys.
Who could fight two guys?
No, when you said about Pacquiao, he could fight two guys. Remember?
Yeah, he's got skills. He's got skills and power to be able to do that and many, many things.
He reminds me of a funny thing I heard this week. I talked to Vinny Curto, a former fighter that had 94 wins, 10 losses. Anyways, I had to leave and come back for some reasons. But he was telling me that one time he had a fight and he started seeing triple. So he asked his trainer, Angelo Dandy, the same trainer of Ali, who do I hit? He goes, hit the middle one. And that's what he did.
That's what I guess if you have that in a fight, what can I have as my fighter? Probably the same thing. Hit the middle one. Or, you know, what else? What else are you going to do? And then we got his boy Angel. Trains here.
Canelo Jr.
Yeah, he's been here. Remember, he's only four. He's been here for 5 years.
That's the That's what he told me.
He told us.
He told me. I've been here for 5 years.
Cuate over there.
What's up, Cuate? You're very quiet.
That's silent over there.
He doesn't want to talk today. He's cool.
You got all the kids running right now. All
the kids are running. You have Pelos. You have Donald. Julian.
That's not a bottle, Julian.
Julian.
And Nestor, how are you doing today? You're very quiet too.
I'm good. Chilling.
You're chilling? It's like you're sitting in a toilet.
I am.
Again, and his feet aren't touching the ground again.
You know, I hate dogs, and I'm gonna get me a dog for my house.
Why do you hate dogs?
I never like dogs. I'm gonna have to get me one.
Dogs are cool, Robert.
You wanna get something good? Right there, look.
Get that one over there.
Get
that over there on camera.
Look, get it in the bathroom.
I can't take that.
No,
<Albert.
laughs> Alvin. Fucking Alvin.
Hey, make sure he wipes. Pelos, do you want me to offend my viewership?
Nah, you get a good hit on that.
Look at him. He's a working man. The only working man in this gym.
We got another guy that shit in the ring though. And so,
who was it? Let me ask.
One day, we don't know. We got suspects, but we don't know who it was.
You know who it was?
Yeah,
I wasn't here.
I guess another one shit in the ring all over the place, and another one the same day he broke a tooth, so it was stuck in a mouthpiece. Yeah, he
oh,
took
so
it out.
Oh, so he broke the tooth and shit his pants?
No, not the same person. Oh. It was different. The same, it's same day, but you know, fucking
what?
Different
bad
time.
Day.
Yeah, and then something else happened, but I don't know what happened. Something else happened. I mean, I forgot to upload it, but I mean, I don't have it, but it was good shit.
There you have it, another day at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. One thing is for sure, it's never boring. PaysNewsReporting.com. I'm always back reporting.